drinking different types of tea. Like when I get recommendations of young adult books I should read. Like having good meaningful sex. Like having good meaningless sex. Like getting told by pretty people that they like the way I dress. I'm really into making stupid jokes. Really into putting down my phone. Really into British TV shows. Really into yoga practice flows. Really fun that I can touch my toes. Really fun to just down my throat. I don't know why I've been spending so much time just hating stuff. Focused on the way life sucks. There's an awful lot to love. Think I've had enough. Hating stuff. Goal, to see the glass always half full. I'm no stranger to succumbing to the hopelessness spiral. I just want to remind myself how much is wonderful and how motherfucking lame it is to always be hating stuff. Focused on the way life sucks. There's an awful lot to love. Think of having enough. Hating stuff. I like playing board games with my friends. Like trying to guess how the movie ends. Like playing Mario Kart online too high to care that a game ends. Like buying candles at Aldi, $3.99 that just smell green. Like getting takeout chicken pad thai from Lemongrass Spice Level 3. I'm really into sparkling water now. Like how it feels inside my mouth. Like when I've already cleaned my house. Like turning music way up loud. Like using my TikTok account. Like that they know my name in town. I don't know why I've been spending so much time just hating stuff. Focused on the way life sucks. There's an awful lot to love. Think I've had enough hating stuff. Cause I like eating applesauce and cheese. Like drinking different types of tea. Like when I get recommendations of young adult books I should read. Like having good meaningful sex. Like having good meaningless sex. Like getting told by pretty people that they like the way I dress. I'm really into making stupid jokes. Really into putting down my phone. Really into British TV shows. Really into yoga practice flows. Really fun that I can touch my toes. Really fun to just down my throat. I don't know why I've been spending so much time just hating stuff. Focused on the way life sucks. There's an awful lot to love. Think I've had enough. Hating stuff. Goal, to see the glass always half full. I'm no stranger to succumbing to the hopelessness spiral. I just want to remind myself how much is wonderful and how motherfucking lame it is to always be hating stuff. Focused on the way life sucks. There's an awful lot to love. Think of having enough. Hating stuff. Sucks. There's an awful lot to love. Think of had enough. Hating stuff. Yeah. to see the glass always half full. I'm no stranger to succumbing to the hopelessness spiral. I just want to remind myself how much is wonderful and how motherfucking lame it is to always be hating. Still focused on the way life sucks. There's an awful lot. The hopelessness spiral. I just want to remind myself how much is wonderful and how motherfucking lame it is to always be hating. Still focused on the way life sucks. There's an awful lot. I like playing board games with my friends. Like trying to guess how the movie ends. Like playing Mario Kart online. Too high to care that a game ends. Like buying candles at Aldi. $3.99 and just smell green. Like getting takeout chicken pad thai from Lemongrass Spice Level 3. I'm really into sparkling water now. Like how it feels inside my mouth. Like when I've already cleaned my house. Like turning music way up loud. Like using my TikTok account. Like that they know my name in town. I don't know why I've been spending so much time just hating stuff. Focused on the way life sucks. There's an awful lot to love. Think I've had enough hating stuff. Cause I like eating applesauce and cheese. Like drinking different types of tea. Like when I get recommendations of young adult books I should read. Like having good meaningful sex. Like having good meaningless sex. Like getting told by pretty people that they like the way I dress. I'm really into making stupid jokes. Really into putting down my phone. Really into British TV shows. Really into yoga practice flows. Really fun that I can touch my toes. Really fun that just down my throat. I don't know why I've been spending so much time just hating stuff. Focused on the way life sucks. There's an awful lot to love. Think I've had enough hating stuff. Goal, to see the glass always half full. I'm no stranger to succumbing to the hopelessness spiral. I just want to remind myself how much is wonderful and how motherfucking lame it is to always be hating. Focused on the way.